Nice ball forward and a delicious touch as well to bring it down. Here's Rui Diaz. Couldn't quite return it towards Ladero. This is Atencio. And that is the first attempt on goal of the whole evening. It's come from Seattle's defensive midfielder, Josh Atencio. It was a relatively routine one for El Shenawy. Never scored a goal for Seattle before, Atencio. This would be quite the stage to get one on. Ladero stayed down inside the penalty area. Malia moving forward at pace with Percy Tau, who has a bit of presence about him, and the presence of mind to slip Afshar in. On it goes towards Abdul Qadir. Afshar! And Stephen Fry scrambling. More promising from Al Ahly, at least. You heard the roar of the supporters as well as they progress towards the edge of the Seattle Sounders penalty area. We haven't heard that too many times either so far. Asalia just ran away from Dieng. Lever's giving it away, the substitute, and now is in a desperate state to try and get it back. This is Percy Tau, who's worked it well, and the lob has come off the crossbar. And the follow-up is in! What a deflection! With 3 minutes to go! Afshar's shot! And finally, Cairo's finest strike goals! And the celebrations in Tangier are wild! It was Afshar's initial shot that came off the crossbar. And he thought, why not? He went for it again. And the cruelest touch has taken it beyond Fry. A horrible, heartbreaking moment for Seattle's defence. But one of great joy in Egypt and beyond in Africa.